Why use pesticides when bees are gonna die?
Stop the climate change and change the game.
Climate change.
According to the Smithsonian website, climate change is the leading cause of bee decline. But who cares, because climate change isn't real.
Yeah, come on, let's just go drive in our car.
Let's go.
Shut up, it's only February, flowers don't bloom.
Because of climate change, the flowers are already blooming, which is messing up the bee schedule. I'll bring you back. I'll make the humans feel better this
time. I hate having bugs in my garden. I'm gonna use this dangerous pesticide to get rid of them.
Ooh, the earth will love it.
Ooh, pesticides!
Yeah!
Better let my Twitter feed know about how good this garden is. Yummy flowers! Oh my gosh, what is this? No!
Those stupid humans, why don't they understand? They're so irresponsible. These pesticides kill and are dangerous to bees.
Wait! Why am I back?
Because we need the dough.
My mom made me plant a pollen-friendly garden because according to conservation.com, pollen-friendly gardens are designed to maximize blooming for most of the year. In urban areas, porch and window planters can provide important sources for bees.
Ew, that's nasty.
Let's destroy it.
Let's go to my garden again. What the beep? Bug, I'm gonna die again. Can I just die? Oh, I hate humans.
Place to build a basketball court.
Yeah, no one wants to look at this dumb grass.
Wait, where's my garden? What is this concrete? I can't pollinate, so I'm gonna die.
They failed me. I'm sorry, Bee the Bee. I give up.
Wait, this isn't how it's supposed to end. We need a change. I sent Bee out to ask some students some questions.
Well, bees are probably dying.
They can't produce honey. Yeah.
That kills them. Yeah. They can't get to the flowers because the flowers bloom earlier.
What?
The bees die.
Because they can't pollinate if the flowers and stuff.
Help save the bees by being good to the environment.
I'm killing them when you're scared of them.
You can eat the honey.
No.
Make flowers.
Plant flowers.
And stop using cars and Teslas.
Yeah. They need to pollinate.
Plant some flowers, guys. Make a garden.
It's great. It's beautiful. And it's great for the bees.
Because they won't be able to collect the pollen.
Stop the line.
Yeah, for the bees.
How? Okay. Calm down. It's because they can't collect pollen. Because
they can't. That's what I was saying.
Climate change.
I can walk wherever I want to walk. So I'm going to go this way because I am free, like every other human being in this world. Wait, did my phone just fall?
Are you ready?
I'm good.
And
I gotta move the hair.
Oh my god, she's scooting me back.
What is that?
Video. Dances.
What song?
Ow, that hurt my ankle.
What is that?
Oh.
Is this going on Instagram?
Yes.
Yes, man.
Dude, Bella.
As humans, we are strong.
We are currently walking to the track. And we just, this hunter just spotted us. Santa? We were doing some random things. Oh, damn. If we put this in the bloopers, and Mr. Coates is going to know that we're not on task. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh. You're going to get all the bee
boys. What do I
do? Your bee mating dance. Dance. Yeah, dude. Faith will dance with you.
Okay. Faith!
Wait, Andy!
All right, ready? No, Faith, you're not in this shot. Faith, you're not in this shot. You have to get out.